Okay, let's have a look at some of the highlights from the batting unit. We've seen some really good batting on display, put together by the team. Brilliant stuff from the batsmen as they've made their partnerships count against an equally impressive bowling attack. Some really tough conditions to bowl on for our bowlers today. The wickets were hard to come by during these conditions. Let's take a look at what went wrong for the bowlers.